facts, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I'm already spending a grip of energy on caring too much. Like a million bucks, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I'm already spending grip of energy on caring too much.
Caring too much, like sharing too much. Too much of either, prepare to be crushed. Only fucks with people deserving of my trust. Can't let neither turn my tree into a stump. You ever seen a given tree get made into a casket and packed with its own fruits, leaves, and its branches? Coronavirus hits, you can see it happening. True colors coming out like light refracted. I had to make a time for the elderly to shop. Couldn't wait around for acting selfishly to stop. Fear is a far worse virus than COVID-19, and that's sincere. That's why I don't give a fuck and still feel like a million bucks in here. Rather be on some Brady shit than caught up in the craziness. Ever patriot, I'd rather be a buccaneer. If I get sick from all this shit, I'ma get some Vicks vapor rub and smear. Feeling like six digits in this bitch, probably even better than I'm willing to admit. It's kinda like talking no hitters with a pitcher in the middle of the sixth or the seventh inning stretch. I'm exing out the stress and relishing the rest. If there's anything that worries me, there'll never be regrets.
Feeling like a million bucks, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I've already spent a grip of energy on caring too much. Feeling like a million bucks, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I've already spent a grip of energy on caring too much.
I'm feeling like six digits, damn it. Forget the madness, and if I catch it anywhere inside of my orbit, listen, I'ma kick the planet out my solar system. I'm too old for tripping on old resentment, so I dumped them all like my polar bitches. It goes scorching hot, the cold and frigid. Had to let it go, I went frozen with it. Facts on facts, feeling like racks on racks. I get shit lit like a match on gas. Like I flicked my big on top of candle wax. My O's are green, call them Apple Jacks. My hotel suites where the clouds are at. Cars on the streets look like a thousand ants on the balcony. I glance out and pass the mountain peak, shit's out of hand. Just chilling out to the sound of sand, trickling down the hourglass.
Coming out like through the 11th hour pass, looking down claws gripping on the roundest branch. Who does it better than me? Not you. Sit down, relax. I'm an owl after the 11th hour pass, looking down, claws dripping on the roundest branch. Who does it better than me? Not you. Sit down, relax.
Like a million bucks, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I've already spent a grip of energy on caring too much. Feeling like a million bucks, I'm really in a rush to adjust to how you're feeling. My ability to brush off negativity is a necessity to me, and I'm willing to be sucked in anything that has a possibility to fuck up the vibe that I'm carrying. If I lack sympathy, trust, love, that is because I've already spent a grip of energy on caring too much.